Hey guys, welcome back. So there's this news going on Messi where it is reported that he is leaving PSG this season. Let me explain. According to L'Equipe, a French newspaper, Lionel Messi is not showing any interest in extending his current contract with Paris Saint-Germain. Before the World Cup and after winning it for Argentina, the reports were positive about Messi's extension with PSG. Many sources, including Le Parisien and Fabrizio Romano, confirmed that Messi had a preliminary agreement to continue with PSG beyond his current contract, which expires at the end of the current season. However, according to L'Equipe, Messi has changed his mind, and he is no longer willing to extend his contract with PSG. There have been rumors about Messi's potential transfers, with a possible return to Barcelona or a move to Inter Miami. Despite that, Messi has recently stated that he feels much happier in Paris. But if L'Equipe's report are accurate, Messi may be nearing the end of his time at PSG. So yeah guys, what do you think? Let me know in the comments down below.